17th in the world last year, but a disappointing compulsory has pushed them down below the Estonians in 21st place. They need to get their personal best or better if they can. Music from the Alps from Carolina and Daniel Herman. Coach nods his head, and they didn't skate it badly. I have to say, I know it's important to represent the ethnicity of your own country or indeed other countries, but I found that music rather disconcerting, and I could never really get it out of my head.
Now, I heard you yodel once, and I'm still trying to get over it.
I'll do it again unless you behave.
No, all right, OK, I'll be good. No, I'm with you, absolutely. I was watching the first section of that and I felt they were skating straight through it. And, you know, that's no discredit to them because they're good skaters, but it was a weird choice because it was almost impossible to skate to. Very strange rhythm. And, yeah, it didn't work for me at all, that. And the other thing that I think was difficult for them was that it was so... It's so important here to have attention to detail. So as much of the program as possible, you're in unison, the arms match, the free leg, the line, everything is there. And it just wasn't there. You can see through these slow-mos that everything's working at a different time. Here's the synchronized twizzles turning at completely different times.
Yeah, he was turning a little bit quicker than she was.
Yeah. And unfortunately, the end result is it all looks a little messy, doesn't it? The music was a bit messy. And it's a shame, because they're a nice couple. But it looks like they're having a battle with each other all the time.
Two of them, and they have five more brothers and sisters, would you believe? It's a very big family. So there's a bit of choice as to who they skate with. Don't think they'll be overtaking the Estonians, though.
I'd be disappointed if they did, because I thought the Estonians, the quality of their skating was very, very good. I loved them. A couple to watch for the future, I would say.
Estonians getting 43.77. At 44.03 to go above them. 42.80.